Rain overnight is adding to the flooding status in Minnesota, but it's not expected to make as much of an impact as the heavy rainfall we saw earlier this summer. The major rivers, including the Minnesota and Mississippi, crested and have already started to recede. In some cases, those crests were record-breaking. On the Twin Cities portion of the Minnesota River, the water levels have dropped nearly 5 feet this week, going from major to minor flood stage.